I'm going back to Tesco is because basically yesterday I used the shop as you go thing. So you scan it while you, like, as you put items into your trolley, you scan it, and then you just kind of like scan the handheld device of like this barcode, and then you just pay for it basically. And wow, my glasses. Yeah, my one kind of scanned, but then at the end there was like some kind of error, so they had to re-scan everything. And the woman that re-scanned everything, she double scanned like a few of my items, so I paid for items that I didn't buy. So I'm gonna go back and see if I can get a refund for that, because not being funny, I'm a student now. I don't have that much money to like, I mean, I did spend a lot yesterday, but I wouldn't have spent that much if she had scanned them properly. Like, I'm not blaming her. Like, I don't think she was really familiar with the system and stuff anyway, but yeah. So I'm gonna go back to Tesco's, see if I can get a refund. Well, I say refund, but you know what I mean. Get some of my money back. And buy a few items that I didn't get to buy yesterday because I forgot, or like they weren't there, they were sold out. So I managed to get the refund. They're really nice about it. So yeah, I got the £4.25 back. But then, of course, I bought, because I was, yeah, there still aren't any, you know, the thumbtacks, like the pins. I think they sold out with those because so many people are buying them. So I couldn't get any of those. And then I bought garlic paste, ginger paste, and sausages. So yeah. Sorry guys, I haven't like vlogged at all this week. But I'm gonna go to Tesco's because it's Friday and I still haven't bought any pushpins because I haven't been able to find any in Tesco's. So I'm gonna go to Tesco's again today. See if they have pushpins. If they don't, well, whether they do or they don't, I'm gonna go to Cardiff today anyway, at Central Cardiff. Pray for me, because seriously, driving in Cardiff, like, it's not as bad as like London and stuff obviously, but it's still kind of difficult. Plus, because I haven't really driven a lot since I was in Korea and everything, like parking and stuff is still a little bit difficult for me. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna park in the car park and stuff, but we'll have to see. I'm on my way to Butte Park, which is like a 20-minute walk, for a church picnic.